Hey guys, you are most welcome again on my channel, and let's start today's discussion. And topic of the day is John Keats and his works. We will be talking about his life a little bit, and his works like Love a Damsel's Mercy, Endymion, Lamia, Isabella, or The Bot of Basil, The Eve of St. Agnes. We will be talking about these works today, and some influence we will be making our notes. So let's start. If we talk about his life, John Keats was born on October 31, 1795, and he was influenced by Cowden, Leigh-Hunt, and Haydn. Cowden, Clark, Leigh-Hunt, and Haydn. His sonnets are in number 61. 61 sonnets he has written. And his famous epitaph, which is asked in several exams, "Here lies on whose name was writ in water. Here lies whose name was written water." He has written ballad named, it was titled La Belle Damsel's Mercy. It is a ballad written in 1819 and published in 1820, which describes a knight fatally wounded by an elfin woman. So you can make your short notes like this: a knight and an elfin woman. It sets before us the wasting power of love. It lays down that either the hostility of fate or a wrong choice makes love or a disaster, not blessing. And this ballad partly shows Keats' own relation to his beloved Fanny Brown. Remember this one, Fanny Brown, it can be asked. This is a ballad, so short facts are here. This is a ballad for his beloved Fanny Brown. A knight and an infant woman is shown there, and Keats shows his own relation with his beloved. Keats died at the age of 25. Spenserian stanza he has used in Endymion. It was written in 1817 and got published in 1818. It was the first long poem by Keats. It was inspired by Spenser's pictorial quality. Remember, he used Spenser's pictorial quality. It is the story of Greek mythical character Endymion. And Endymion is a mythical character in it. And he used Spenserian stanza, and the rhyme scheme of Spenserian stanza is A B A B B C B C C. This work is written in 4 books. He used pictorial quality or pictorial beauty of the Mount Latmus. So remember this one, Latmus. Latmus is related to Endymion, if it is asked. The second book of Endymion starts with the search of his dream girl, and he reaches the Valley of Jasmine. So remember, from mountain of Latmus to Jasmine, and Jasmine is the name of the valley. Okay, he reached in the Valley of Jasmine. In the third book, he discovered Cynthia. In third book, you can write down this. In third book, he gets Cynthia. In the deep ocean. And in the fourth book, lovers are happily united. The source of this poem is Triton's The Man in the Moon, and Fletcher and Faithful Shepherdess. If you are looking for a famous line from this work, Endymion: "A thing of beauty is joy forever." You must remember this line. And another line is, deep in the shadowy shedness of a vale, far sunken from the healthy breeze of morn, far sunken the fiery moon and eve one star, set grey-haired Saturn quite as a stone, still as silence round about his hair. Here is another work, Isabella or the Pot of Basil. It is a narrative poem. This one is a narrative poem and written in, it was composed in 1818 and published in 1820. He used Ottawa Rima in this work. Just Ottawa Rima. It is the story of love and deaths. So here the two lovers are Isabella and Lorenzo. Isabella and Lorenzo. The brother of Isabella kills Lorenzo. Lorenzo got killed by her brother Isabella. Famous lines are from this work. Today we purpose, this hour we mount, to spur 3 league toward Apennine. Come down, we pray thee, ere the hot sun count his dewy rosary on the Eglantine. The last work for today is Lamia. It is a narrative poem written in 1819 and got published in 1820. This is based on Burton's Anatomy of Melancholy. Based on Burton's Anatomy of Melancholy. It has the theme of the relation between real and ideal. Lamia is the tale of a serpent. This is a story of a serpent, which has a beautiful body of a lady. Of a girl who gains the love of an Athenian youth. So remember this one, Athenian boy. The serpent lady here, both an enchantress and victim of enchantment. So here are the works, Lamia, Isabella or the Pot of Basil, Endymion, La Belle Damsel's Mercy, and about his life. So if you really liked the video, please do write a comment whether you liked it or not. And please hit the like button so that I will feel more happy. Okay. And I'll be making more videos for you. And please don't forget to subscribe my new channel, because I will be uploading my new videos on that channel later. So please go to comment box, click the link and subscribe the channel. There is no video right now, but you can. And if you want to join my WhatsApp, you can check out 8057538826. Bye bye, take care, see you in next video at 7:30 tomorrow. And good luck for exams.